Hi, Chuck Huber here for the Stata YouTube channel. Today I'd like to show you another new feature in Stata 14. Stata's Linear Structural Equation Modeling command, SEM, now provides the Satora-Bentler Scaled Chi-Squared test for model goodness of fit. The likelihood ratio test comparing your estimated model to the saturated model is derived under the assumption that the observed variables in your model are normally distributed. If they are not, then the test is not appropriate. The Satora-Bentler Scaled Chi-Squared test is robust to non-normality, and you can calculate it by specifying the Satora-Bentler estimator in the SE Robust tab of the Estimation dialog box. Because many other goodness of fit statistics are derived from the model chi-squared, they too become robust to non-normality. And the same adjustment that gives you the Satora-Bentler test makes many other things robust to non-normality as well. If you would like to learn more about structural equation modeling and the Satora-Bentler Scaled Chi-Squared test in Stata 14, you can download the SEM manual at our website. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for stopping by.